This chandelier is Belgian crystal and composed of over 2,000 individual pieces. It's 4.5 meters in height and weighs over a third of a ton. It's one of three chandeliers that used to hang in the upper house, the Legislative Council. They were taken down in 1904 and put into storage while the Federal Parliament sat in this building. In 1929, this, the largest of the three chandeliers, was retrieved from storage, converted to electricity, and hung here in the dome of the Central Library. The best place to view the chandelier is from here on the second level of the library, known as the Deakin Gallery, named after Alfred Deakin, Australia's second Prime Minister. The Deakin Gallery houses some of the heritage collection of the Parliament of Victoria. Such precious items include Victoria the Golden, the sketchbook by the famed colonial artist William Strutt, and the 1899 Federation Roll.